These are my favourite places I like to go to. Co-op, Marks and Spencer's and Boots, because I found their sandwiches really nice, well filled and stuff, and you get quite a decent meal deal out of that as much as you can. I'm not going to nick them all in one go, but I'm going to have one of them now because it's got the shortest day on, which is the 23rd, which is this one. So I'm going to enjoy that now. So this is the turkey feast. The other one I got was the Co-op Boxing Day lunch and the turkey bacon stuffing and cranberry boots one, which I'm going to have them on the train back up north tomorrow. So on the subject of Boxing Day, all shops should be shut on Boxing Day. As someone who's worked in retail for a very long time, can I just say, if the stuff left in the shops that wasn't good enough to be bought as presents before Christmas, then it isn't good afterwards when you're thinking that it's in the sale. Whatever happened to the January sales, eh? Whatever happened to the January sale? Boxing Day should be Christmas Day too, you know. On Christmas Day, you watch rubbish TV, you open your presents and it's really nice, you have Christmas dinner and everything. And then on Boxing Day, it's leftover Christmas dinner, rubbish TV again. And then a bit looser rules, isn't it? You know, go see friends or other members of the family, you know. You know, couples that you can swap over which parents you're going to see and this, that and the other. It's not a day to go shopping. And stupid crap shops like Next, who have the 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. Boxing Day sale. Do you know what I mean? No. Okay, Boxing Day, all shops should be shut. Closed shops on Boxing Day. You know, I'm old enough to know that that used to be the case. And I'm only 32. It's stupid shops been open on Boxing Day. Anyway, that's that over with. Thanks for watching, please, Grass, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for watching. Bye.